All right, Brian, so what are we doing today?
Well, we're gonna add some of the new Super DFM to the hives to give them a better chance to make it through the winter.
Okay.
And then we've recently caught some swarms, so we're gonna treat them, or check them with the Varroa Easy Check using the isopropyl alcohol to see if they need to be treated.
Awesome, all right.